Okay, that's number one, number two, number three, number four, and I got a four-sided dice from my Dungeons and Dragons memorabilia. Let's see, which one am I doing next? Two. Okay, so we're going to find out about worship in Islam next. And like I said, we'll read them all eventually. I will, and you're welcome to follow along.